Okay, let's try that one again. Let's see. I should probably give him the scope and the superior extended magazine. Yep, that's what I'm thinking. There we go. I like how Amanda never got unshaken. That's so funny. Oh my god.
New orders, Commander?
Alright, well, everything I've built has led to this. I don't necessarily know if I want everybody to be individually concealed. That can be annoying. God, here we go.
Setting course. For East Africa.
If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.
Oh. Oh. Okay. They forgot to tell me that one. whole point is we don't want to get caught. Oh, wow, okay. And I like how I can't back out. Oh, right, I have to remove her armor. Oh god, this is not going to end well, is it? Here goes nothing.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Commander, it's time we put Advent down for the count. This'll be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. All goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back. Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
They needed to tell me more about the mission, because otherwise I would have made everybody concealed, because it would have made way more sense. A chance at being able to just wreck that thing in one go.
On the move.
Actually, he's got to be able to see them. Damn. Hon, I'm gonna have you go here. aircon are actually relatively low. Oh man. One point like the present to start this off. I shouldn't have had her start in Overwatch. We're gonna wait. Seven more.
Heading out. Reloaded.
Let's do this! Let's rock!
Rock and roll! Come get some! Overwatch. What's over there?
Tired of waiting around. Affirmative. Covering now.
On Overwatch. I've got movement. Heads up.
There if we can.
I guess that'll be okay.
Let's move already.
Ten four.
Overwatch.
Enemies on the move.
Can I actually see what's going on? Thank you. There's like no cover up there. That's great.
On my way. Not a problem. Something out there. Absolutely.
Okay, good. That didn't aggro anything.
Affirmative. Covering now. If you say so.
I was afraid of.
Firing rocket.
By the numbers.
them get it.
What is with that ability? Jeez.
I guess that'll be okay. Check it before you get too close. Let's do this.
Well, we got the Andromedan, or one of them.
Oh yeah.
Locked and loaded.
Let's move already.
If you say so.
Okay. Everything's going good. We've so far dispatched 4 aliens. That means that there are 5 more. Need just a moment.
Saturation. Around.
Scanning. Oh, yeah!
Locked and loaded. Come get some.
Heading out.
Ah, I was being muted. Shoot. Okay. Asshole ran away. He's gonna go link up with the other one. So I gotta get Matt up on this roof.
Affirmative, covering now.
And Wes is gonna go back into concealment and scout out the situation.
Heading away. Time to motor.
That's one of their transmitters. They didn't put a whole lot of effort into disguising the alien second wall.
The design may be a function of the network itself. The amount of psionic energy filtered through that system is beyond measure.
I like how I can barely hear you! Okay, well, it's safe up to that point.
Let's do this! Overwatch.
Sure thing.
Oh, right. I forgot. He has that.
I'm an idiot.
Grappling. On my way.
It moved. Why didn't... There we go. Oh man, we are getting lucky. Damn, go Matt, go! Dang! Ah, he finally missed.
Still moving.
Awesome. Matt's got a mimic beacon.
Okay, I'll go.
Nah, it makes way more sense to run him up here and throw a mimic beacon. Especially since he doesn't have any ammo. He has one shot for his gun.
What did you expect?
It doesn't matter. She's gonna kill it because she has stock. It will do at least 3 damage.
How many is that now?
A lot.
Ready to rock.
That should be all of them.
Getting it done. Got it, moving.
I keep forgetting he has that damn...
Affirmative.
Copy that. Target in range. Move to hack the command console.
I'm sure nothing bad will happen.
Let's move already.
See how far up he can get. He can get anywhere on that roof. Okay, cool.
I'll try to hack.
Yay, supplies.
We've got access.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Oh, okay, it just ended. Woo! Wait, did we just shut them all down in one go?
Firebrand has cleared the perimeter, sir, meeting limited resistance.
Well done, Doctor.
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately. We go live to the speaker for more.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years we have put our trust in Advent, in the elders, because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world carrying the greatest gift from the Elder. A revolutionary gene therapy, yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay, to pain. The beginnings of a new tomorrow available to all of us today. Truly. Humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
Well, that guy got effed.
I hope they all go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
Good job, you three. Damn.
Yes, Commander. I have no idea what we might find on the other side of that gateway, but to some degree, I envy our soldiers. As they step through what could very well be a portal to another world. They are as much explorers as they are soldiers, and our fate rests with them.
Hey, Commander.
This is it, Commander. It's time we put an end to this, once and for all.
Holy fuck! 33? Oh dear. Shit. That's a lot of bad guys. That's a lot of bad guys. That is a shit ton of bad guys. Oh, wow. Oh man, that's at least 11 different pods. This is gonna go well, I'm sure. Nobody's gonna die. Everyone's getting out. Oh, everyone I'm sending on this mission is going is never coming back, including me, because apparently I'm going on this mission too. Nothing for it. Other than to make sure my soldiers are equipped the way that they're supposed to be, he is. Everybody has their weapon upgrades.
She's already set up and ready to go. I'm tempted to let him keep the mimic beacon, to be honest. You know what? F it. All the mimic beacons. I don't think we need the battle scanner, actually. You know what? More mimic. Oh, I can't give them to you now. She's taking grenades. We won't have infinite armor shredding capability. That's the thing that's kind of scaring me. With a little luck. Maybe we can make this work. Up either on or Derek if I want more armor shredding capability. Oh god. I need her explosions. Not even a colonel. Be a terrible idea to bring him. Nah, we're gonna go with my original plan.
Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Well, that's fine, because we don't have any wounded soldiers, so... Even is going. Matt is going. Psionic Lady is not going. Derek is going. And they already have their loadouts. Everybody's taking a mimic beacon. Actually, wait a minute. You need the Skulljack. What am I thinking? There you go. We're gonna need those. Oh man. Here goes nothing.
There. I've infused this material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA. We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection is set. Power levels adequate. One more look at the
Shen,
buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We're ready.
Oh boy.
Synthesis nearing completion.
Will do.
Gate is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now.
While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs. It won't be easy. But you're used to that. You did what was needed. Never gave up the fight. You are XCOM.
Yeah!
We're gonna end this. Humanity is counting on us, people. Good luck, Commander.
Avatar. Oh, wow. Okay. I have Null Lance, that, and Mind Control. We have to destroy all of the avatars. And I must survive. To the end.
Moving to position.
Under the ocean? Or some kind of ocean? Is this the aliens' like ship that they brought?
Absolutely. On my way. Overwatch.
On it.
Got it. On the move.
I can't teleport yet.
Affirmative, covering now. I'm on it. Come get some!
Still not. You are a part of us.
You you.
They actually expect us to buy any of this?
More distrust. Perhaps you would find more reassurance in our words if...
If what, bitch?
On my way.
You've been murdering so many of us. I don't trust that damn thing you're saying.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Oh, wow.
Back in through. I'm on the move.
You're a Redux.
Oh, you shot Wes for a second there. I got real nervous.
Finally. Come get some.
Confirmed. Moving out. I'm on it.
It's got to load all the alien activities. Came to my world, you effed up my people, and you're using us to synthesize your cure. You can go to hell.
Thank you.
apologize, even.
Good copy. Moving on target. Moving to Overwatch! Roger that. Let's rock. Heading out. Ready to go.
Got it covered.
Sure thing. Ready to rock.
Good copy. Moving on target. Eyes on the prize.
Getting reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all?
Greatest gift of all, what? To become a genetic soup? Go F yourselves. I feel like that was supposed to show me something.
Tired of waiting around.
Sorry, I'm not going to become an alien smoothie. Whoa! Hi! How did... Oh. We're gonna wait for a moment before we deal with that. Cause on's too close.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch. Orders confirmed, on the move. Affirmative, covering now! Understood, moving out. Scanning.
So much time spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are, just as we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies.
Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Not necessarily. Ivan, fall back.
Rolling.
Let's move already!
Moving to position!
Well, he could still null Lance, so... And they can still run away if they need to, so... Here we go. Derek's gonna take the first shot because he has a higher chance of hitting. And he... Nope.
I'll get him next time!
That's a lot of fucking chrysalids. Continue to spread out.
Here, catch.
Gotta move.
Okay.
Worth it. I can force it to attack the beacon. That's probably worth it right now. Come on, Matt. I know you're a badass. Yes! You are a total badass, Matt!
That's right.
Ha! Woo! Never mind, no Mammoth Beacon.
Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning!
I know there are a million chrysalids out there.
Minimal damage.
and generosity. But as with all things, this too must end. We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Wow, that's pretty good. Actually, Derek, you handle that one.
By the numbers.
On Overwatch.
Let's do this. I'm on it.
Heading out.
Yeah, there's another one. I believe it, don't you?
On Overwatch.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
You view us as the conquerors of your world, but that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were the end.
Yeah, you keep go ahead and saying that.
Location confirmed.
Let's get our snipers in position. And then we're gonna start tiptoeing forward.
Stepping off!
Overwatch.
Confirmed. Got it covered.
On my way. I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering
out.
Watch your step here.
Yep, that's stock.
You want some more?
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Affirmative, covering now.
You are gonna turn us into soups. No one's rejoining you.
I'm on it! Got it covered.
Tired of waiting around.
Something under the ground.
Yep, that's what I figured. Shoot it!
Target down.
Moving to Overwatch.
Not a problem.
you are part of this, Commander. You are capable of so much more, and yet you fail to grasp the true nature of your power. Return to us, and your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
Oh, come on. You know neither of us believe. You know no one here believes that garbage.
Come get some!
On Overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates. Overwatch!
Okay. Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Scanning.
Hearing reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted. It could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not waver. You find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know failure here means the end for all.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies. What?
So that I can stop you from using us, from turning us into a genetic soup. You bastards.
Scanning. Come get some.
Let's move already. Come get some.
Understood. Moving out.
That was a mistake. I shouldn't have done that. Thankfully, it didn't really cost me anything.
Moving out.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch!
Understood. Moving out.
Did we kill all the I feel like there was one more chrysalid out there that I'm just not
when
seeing.
When we first encountered Earth, we wept for a broken world. For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony. We answered your call. We saw your true potential. The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander. They're losing their grip on the world and they know it.
We have lost nothing. For our greatest weapon returns to us.
You will defeat them here, as you did once before, Commander.
Yeah, I sincerely, oh dear. Okay, well.
Moving to designated position.
Let's move our snipers up.
I'm all over it.
Place you can get to. You can get to over there, but that's not really super helpful. Let's get you up next.
Affirmative!
Let's do this! I'm on it.
Affirmative, covering now!
Move into position. I'm on it.
Pointed at something like I can see bad guys, but then it didn't actually tell me I can see bad guys. I don't like it when the game does that. It freaks me out. See anything, so we should be okay. Not that there's a whole heck of a lot of cover left.
Finally!
Position confirmed!
I guess I got all the chrysalids. I don't see any more.
On my way! Got it covered.
Let's move already.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Closing on target position now.
Got it covered.
Why does it keep going over there?
We got a burrow here.
Oh, that's why. Commander's got this.
On my way. Reloaded.
Oh yeah.
Locked and loaded.
Roger that.
Just as we saw surrounding the gateway in the field, the alien flora seems to flourish in close proximity to the psionic fields passing through these systems.
Interesting.
Heading out.
I think it's safe for you to go there, Derek.
On Overwatch.
Which means that it should be safe for you to go there, even.
On the move!
Which means, Broker, it should be safe for you to go there.
Confirmed.
Then you need to reload.
I'm ready.
Which means, Commander, it's safe for you to go here, or at least right there. Matt can't move, which means on, you can go there.
Tired of waiting around.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Enemy squad located.
Oh! Hello.
That's worth using a rocket on. Get close enough to get a better look at them all.
Rolling.
There we go. Oh, come on, come on, come on. It's like right there. Even I need you to move a little bit. Like, go over there.
Heading to that location.
Let's do this.
Can we get them all? No, we can't get them all. We can get almost all of them. Worth it.
This one's for you.
Try not to break this one.
Come on, even.
Oh, God! God! Mother! You just... Why even? Why is it whenever you need to hack something and grab control of it, you never can. It is always like that.
Got it covered.
Always like that with you. There is no in between.
On the move.
this is where things get a little bit more difficult.
Not even close.
That's one we don't have to worry about. Ah. Can't win them all.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Matt's just like bang, bang. Another one we don't have to worry about.
What did you expect?
Unfortunately, that's gonna spot Wes.
That armor's tough.
I'm busted.
Target's still up.
Sorry, Wes.
Can't take much more of this.
Oh, wow. You got shredded.
Too close to the heat. We're green to go.
You did your job, Matt. I'm gonna let them deal with that. For some reason, he can't see that guy. That's weird. At least you hit him once.
It hit the plate!
Let's move already!
Hey, wake up.
Oh. Well, give me a moment, guys. Somebody's trying to talk to me. The broadcast will continue shortly.